lapha esiceleni kwakhe othule ukuhlatshwa eceleni.
Connect to the prophetic. Connect to the prophetic healing. Connect wherever you are. Connect. Prophetic healing taking place.
Doctors, welcome, Dr. Jesus.
Dr. Jesus.
There are no doctors, welcome, Dr. Jesus.
Dr. Jesus.
For your healing, healing is your portion.
Healing is portion.
Healing is your portion.
Healing is portion.
Like even Pakuchawa, who had a problem aside from. And in a Gelchito Tower, it will be exposed the same time. The same time the sickness will go is going
to be exposed.
It has to come out. You have to feel it. Something is coming out. And someone have got a pain in a chipayo somewhere here. At your back. The power of healing, Jesus. The power of healing.
Man of God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Healing is already taking place.
Yes, I know.
You prophesied about side pains. They are saying they are no more.
Because as we expose it, it's going. As we expose, it's going.
I've got
somebody here. You've got our kumusha kwenu tunoti unes mandavu no pota ichibuda now and then at the side. The pain is so pain. Something comes out and it's very painful. Let the power of Jesus come upon you. And let the healing power takes over. By his stripes and wounds, we declare your healing without hesitation. We say, "Kuno, bring that here. Bring that person here. Bring that person here." And there's someone, and I've got someone here. We are here. It was not a common thing, but your mama Magmanigrika akushimba. It was not used like that. Welcome, Dr. Jesus, to heal you. That devil is a liar. It was not used. But Makubo Ako. It's now coming swallowed. This
one.
Are you seeing it? Are you seeing it?
Man of God, your God is here, man of God. This lady, she's confirming your prophetic word. She feels pain by her leg, just as you said, man of God. And it's so often.
And it was not for you to want to see Jesus. I don't see.
Oh, I'm going to go to Jesus.
I'm going to go to Jesus. I'm going to go to Jesus. Raise your faith for the power of healing to
come.
Okay, there's a lady, you are here. It looks like in your breast something is coming in.
Man of God, your God is too much. You prophesied about a lady who's having problems on her toes. She's actually solid, man of God, as we are speaking. She's actually solid on it.
You need
God. I don't want to see this doctor writing this. The rope of Jesus Christ. La mavanga ake.
La mangweba ake.
Le simba le kumka kwake.
La mando kufuga kwake.
Zirwere zenyu zvakaporeswa kare.
Imkhuhlane yonke vaiphusiliswe right now.
Hauri kuona in your body manifestation ya Satan.
Akubona kuzibonakalisa kwa Satan emzimbeni wako.
Look at this one.
Kangena lowu.
Nakuti ndati ma.
Yes, yeah, she's actually solid.
What's that ngapha?
Come here. Come here. Look, there's a makumba ake this one.
Kangela inyawo zalo umuntu.
There's a one.
You are
say
a true
it.
Prophet.
That's
prophetic bulldozer.
What you need is the touch of Jesus Christ.
Oh, udinga ukubamba kwa Jesu Kristu.
Kuzvipatara hakuna vanhu.
Ezvibhedhlera kuna vanhu.
Asi Jesu ariko kudenga.
Kwacho Jesu khona ezulwini.
Is our healer.
Umelaphi wethu.
Ndosaka taisa ICPU.
Yiko sifake ICPU.
Sarega kuuya kuma service wayo.
Ungayekeli ukuza kuma service wona lawo.
Tichipedza pano ma leaders mosa.
Okay. Siqeda ma leaders.
Pastors, where are pastors please?